Hi friends, welcome to Interactive Medicine. In this video, I will teach about the features of first rib. We know the first rib is the shortest of all of the rib. First, we can place the rib in the correct anatomical position. When the rib kept on a flat surface, the head should be touch on the surface first. Here we can see the head is touches in the flat surface, but this part will not touches in the surface. So we can assume here is the superior position and this is the inferior position. We can also check by in different manner. If the rib is placed in this manner, the anterior position should touches first, but the head does not. How can we recognize which part is head? So we must recognize head by it is the rounded portion, round and thick portion. It is the head which is attached to the vertebrae. The anterior portion which is thicker, and it is attached to the manubrium of the sternum. We already mentioned, here is the superior surface of the first rib and it is the inferior surface of first rib. It is the inner border. And here is the outer border. The first rib is broad and flat. In my hand, it is left rib. We can see its borders, as we already mentioned, the inner and outer. Here we can see its head. It is the head which is attached to the left costal surface of T1 vertebral body. The head is small, rounded, and possess only a single articular facet. We can see here is the articular facet. It is for the articulation with the vertebrae. And the neck, here we can see its neck. The neck is narrow and rounded. We can see the neck in this direction also. This is the neck of the first rib. We can see next the tubercle. Here is the tubercle of the first rib, which is thick and prominent, and it is placed on the outer border. There is no angle, but at the tubercle the rib is slightly bent, and with the convexity upward, we can see the convexity. We can turn the rib. The convexity is towards the upward. We can see this portion does not touch the flat surface, so that the head of the bone is directed downward. It is the head. It is bent downward, and the anterior position, which is convexity and upwardly arranged. The upper surface of the body is marked by two shallow grooves. We can see the grooves, but it is very shallow. Here is the anterior groove and the posterior groove, and these two grooves are separated from each other by a slight ridge prolonged internally into a tubercle. It is known as the scalene tubercle. It is for the attachment of scalene anterior muscle, and the anterior groove transmit the subclavian vein, and the posterior groove which transmit the posterior subclavian artery and the lowest trunk of brachial. Here we can see the posterior groove, and it contains the posterior subclavian artery and the lowest trunk of brachial plexus, as we already mentioned. Okay, behind the posterior groove is a rough area for the attachment of the scalene medius, we can see here is the rough area for attachment of scalene medius. The inferior surface is smooth. We can go to in the inferior surface. It is smooth. It has no costal grooves, but other ribs have the costal groove. The outer border is convex. We can see its outer border, which is convex. It is also thicker and rounded, and its posterior part gives the attachment of first digitation of serratus anterior. This posterior portion which gives the first digitation of serratus anterior, and its anterior portion will give the attachment for the external intercostal muscle. The inner border is concave. We can see its inner border. It is the inner border. It is thin and sharp. Inner border is thin and sharp, and marked about its center by the scalene tubercle. You can see the scalene tubercle at the center, and the anterior extremity is larger. We can see its anterior extremity is here. In a zoom view, we can see it's the first rib is made up of spongy bone. We can see it's spongy nature, and it is larger and thicker than that of any other ribs, and it is attached to the manubrium of sternum in front. I think this video is helpful for you. If you like this video, please make a thumbs up and make a subscribe for our channel and share to your friends. Thank you, friends. Bye. Have a nice day.